Hey guys, welcome back. Modii101 here, and I'm here with Arizrain.
Hello.
And we are back in the world of Void. Yep. Anybody over on Patty's channel that might be curious? Hey Patty. Huh? Where was Sunday's Void?
Oh shoot.
Yeah, I'm calling you out. Patty lost Sunday's Void.
That's what happens when I clean house.
Yes.
Yep.
So she just leaves it sitting on the coffee table.
Yeah.
And then newspapers get thrown on it. And then she recycles it. So, so if you guys missed Sunday's episode on Patty's channel, stop now. Head over to my channel, watch Sunday's, and then come back. So.
And then come back, yeah. But,
all right. And this is your chance. Spoilers happen. So.
Uh-huh.
All right. So in between episodes, something new that I'm kind of doing is on Wednesdays, I stream the off-camera work for the series.
Yeah.
Patty will pop in here or there when she gets a chance, but she's a very busy, important woman.
Oh, yes.
Running Arizrain Industries is two full-time jobs.
Oh,
so.
My God.
And you know, she likes to spend her days off throwing away videos, so that takes up a lot of time, too.
It does. It's hard work.
Anyway, so I did a little bit of work, and let me kind of explain where we're at. So. Yeah. The million potato battle.
Oh my God.
So we have this energy condenser. I did not upgrade it. Got a transfer node coming out, and I picked this quest and put it in the quest delivery system. So what's happening is, as this thing makes potatoes, pulls said potatoes out, they go around, they go in the quest delivery system. And if we open up our book and go to Greenhouse, Chapter 5, Greenhouse. First of all, the fish one we didn't claim last time, so we can claim that, and that gives us 3 reward bags.
Oh, I must have already claimed it.
Okay. And then the farming
ones.
I've
only got 2. Okay.
You probably just opened one. So we are at 70% on the potatoes. That is 700,000 baked potatoes.
Oh, baked potatoes.
That is so much carbs, Patty.
That is a lot.
We've been doing the bread by hand, and we're at 120.
Golden, and then we have to do cooked fish.
But we only have to do 100,000 golden carrots, and we only have to do 10,000 fish. So
that's good.
We're going to get through the potatoes. So this is probably something we're not going to have done this week, but in the next stream, we'll kind of work on that. Yeah. I did make a chunk loader. I put this in that way because this is on an aim-to-game server.
Yep.
So if you like potatoes and Minecraft, head over to aim-to-game for all your server needs. I put this in so that this will keep running even when we're offline.
Yeah.
So that is going.
Which sure helps. Sure.
Yes. Well, last time I logged on here, we were at 15% potatoes.
Oh,
we're now at 70.
That's good.
Now, here's the thing. What would that be?
That's
55%
what?
Has literally been over 4 days.
Oh, yeah.
Real life days.
Yep.
So. It's not quick.
It's better than standing there and doing it manually.
Yes, like
sure.
You did for the last hour before
like I
got here.
Like I did for the last hour with the,
with the bread. Yep.
With the bread.
We got bread cooking over in this
one. But we're
at
11% or so.
Yeah, no, we're up there, around 12%, something like that. But once the potatoes are done, I'll move the bread over, and then the bread will take over, and it should be fine.
Okay.
And then I'll get the fish and carrots and stuff going. So
I was kind of brain dead after doing just 10%, so.
Yeah, it's okay. It's all right. It's fine. All right, guys, so that's kind of what we're working on in the book. The other thing, the great we need snowballs thing, you guys stepped up. Now, you gave us 2 ideas.
Yep.
One was to make a glacial precipitator, which is basically just a machine that makes ice blocks, snow blocks, and snowballs, and just runs off of energy, and I think water. I think you have to have, like, water blocks near it or something.
Okay.
We'll have to mess with that. I don't remember. Anyways. And then the other one, and mind you, we only need to make 1 snowball so we can learn it.
Yeah.
And then we're good. The other one was, you guys said if we got 13 million EMC, that there was a ring in here
that
we could get.
Snow and stuff.
Yeah. So I think for now we're going to go with the glacial precipitator. Now, one other thing I want to point out, I didn't even explain this to Patty. Oh, by the way, the Eulorium ended. That's right.
Oh.
While I was making potatoes, the Eulorium ended.
Oh, good. Good.
So we can actually turn that one in here in a second. So
okay.
I need food. Let's see.
I'm gonna look up. What'd you call that machine again? A glacial.
A glacial precipitator.
Oh.
Potatoes.
Oh yeah, that's doable.
Yep. So that's the route we're going to go because, like I said, now here's the thing. I did play around with the uncrafting table, and it's pretty interesting. It uses XP to pull things apart. Now, the one thing I was hoping for is that I could put in, you know, four or six or however many it would be, skystone stairs.
Yeah, that's what I was told also.
It doesn't work.
I tried that. I put them in and nothing.
You have to have multiple. But I tried it.
Yeah, there's a whole bunch in a chest right there.
Yeah. So if you guys watch, just to show you, I think they nerfed this. If I put these in, nothing pops up in the center grid. But let's say I put in my helmet. Now I can see the ingots, and I need five to take that apart. This, no matter if I put in four, if I put in six, if I put in eight, nothing. So we, and these have no EMCs. So unfortunately, that is not something we're going to be able to do.
Okay.
All right, so let's look up this glacial precipitator.
Yeah. I want to make the copper gears because they're easy.
You go ahead.
And I'm pro at this, so let's see.
You're a copper gear master?
You betcha.
I've heard on the copper gear circuit.
Have you heard that? Yep.
I've heard that.
I've made a All name right. for myself.
Machine frame, invar, piston. Let's see what we have. Now, you sure we didn't learn copper gears?
Oh, maybe we did.
All right, I got the machine frame.
No, we didn't, okay. But I'm gonna.
I don't know if they have EMC. I don't know if they have EMC.
Oh, yeah, maybe they don't.
Okay, piston. Oh, this makes it so much easier. And then.
They do have EMC.
Oh, do they? Okay.
Yeah, so I'm gonna learn.
And.
I'll give you one to learn.
It's okay, I don't worry about it. Okay. What was the other thing I needed? I needed Invar, which I know we learned, so I need two of those. And then the last thing was a redstone reception coil, which I actually think I didn't learn, but they're super easy to make. It's two pieces of redstone and a piece of gold. So,
let's see. Do we have pistons?
I already got everything.
Oh, you got everything else?
Come on over here.
Oops, put it in the wrong table. Hold on.
Bottom two corners.
There we go.
Potato, let's see. Freezes fluids into solids. So let's put this here. Okay, let's see.
Do we need a bucket of water?
Yeah, let's see if we can do it via bucket of water.
Yeah, see if that works.
All right, one bucket of water. We may have to put a water source next to it, but oh, there we go.
Oh! Oh! Look at that!
Just that pumped out 8 snowballs, so I will take half. I'll throw the other half down.
Okay.
And you go ahead and learn those.
Awesome.
All right, so now we got snowballs. Now I just got to remember what the hell we needed the snowballs for.
Yeah, which quest was that?
Maybe power plant. Oh, that's Eulorium. I can hand that in. Smeltery, maybe? No. Technical. No.
Technical plus?
Transmutation.
No. What is this?
Star. Was it the star thing? Klein star?
I don't see any. Oh, wait. Overall knowledge?
No.
Pumpkins? No.
Seriously, we needed snowballs.
I know we did.
Flint.
And wasn't it just a picture of a snowball?
I don't think so. Oh, I remember. I remember. Stop yelling in the comments. We needed to make jelly cryothium.
That was under
the city.
Oh. Wow, I was way off. The city.
Alright, so to get jelly cryothium, we have to make tanks. But to make the actual jelly cryothium, we had to make cryothium dust, which was snowballs, niter or saltpeter, redstone, and blizz powder. How the hell did we get blizz powder? Oh. Fluid transposer, redstone into snowball makes blizz powder.
Oh my gosh, really?
Yes. And we have a fluid transposer. So we need to get... Well, we have to get a machine that will melt a redstone down, and that machine is a magma crucible?
Magma
Magma crucible.
Resonant?
All right, so yeah. We need Invar gear. Ooh, nether brick. Do we have nether brick?
Oh, wow. Yeah. No. Oh, yeah, maybe.
No, I don't think we do. Check and see if you have nether brick.
Oh.
Or nether rack or anything.
I have nether wart and nether quartz. Oh, man.
I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna juice up my pack. I'm gonna go into the scary nether.
Okay. Good luck.
You're not coming?
Bliss. No. I'm gonna make Invar. I'm gonna make the gears. Okay. Because I'm pro at making gears.
Now, somebody was trying to tell me when I was streaming that I could use my Philosopher's Stone to change mobs. But I tried it.
Oh, really?
And it didn't work.
Aw.
So even though that might be something that's part of the pack,
yeah,
very plausible that it's something that's been nerfed.
That is
a lot of pissed off pigment. I like how we made the boxes for them to spawn in, and that's the one place they don't spawn. All right.
Okay. I got the gears. What was the other thing?
I don't think. I was trying to see if maybe. Okay. This nether is a box. I think we learned that, didn't we? Didn't we fly in here one time and we realized it was a box?
Yeah. Oh, wait. The nether?
This nether, this void nether world?
Yeah, I think it is.
It's a box made of bedrock. But I'm just going to fly out here. Hopefully I have enough juice. And see if I can maybe find like a random nether fortress maybe they left in it.
Okay.
Yeah, see, I'm at the edge of the box. How the hell am I supposed to get nether brick?
Lead ingots.
Oh, almost fell out of the world. Yeah, it looks like the way they made this. Can I go? Can I be a jerk and fly under it?
Four glass.
How far does this go? I'm trying to cheat here, Patty.
You need help?
Cheating? No, I'm good.
Oh.
I just want to see if he made it. I'm going to run out of hover pack. It's fine. I'll die.
Oh, no.
It's okay. All right. No, I'm just trying to see. I'm trying to see if I can find, like, where he stopped putting up bedrock. And maybe I can find the actual nether.
Oh, God.
I'm trying to cheat, Patty.
Oh, God.
Don't judge me.
You're cheating.
Don't whisper, oh God, me. You know my father was killed by a whisper.
Oh God.
See, you guys, she did it again. She didn't care.
I made a leadstone energy cell frame and two gears.
Okay.
And so all we need is the nether brick.
Will
and
you
the
look
thing
up,
in the middle?
Look
I
up
can't remember.
Nether brick, like the bricks.
Oh, and how
and
to make
see,
them.
See if there's like a weird recipe, like. Yeah. Shooting something into something or whatever. Yeah, I think this guy. I think this guy was smarter than me. All right, I'm dying. I'm coming back.
I wonder if we could make it with the Philosopher's Stone. It says in an induction smelter you can put. That's netherrack. We don't have that either.
All right. So.
Well, can you find netherrack?
No, there's no netherrack there.
So there's like
we can smelt netherrack. How do we get netherrack? A sludge boiler can give it to us. Oh God.
A what?
All right, guys, we're gonna need your help again because.
Oh my gosh.
I don't.
So there's no netherrack at all in the Nether.
No. It's a void world.
Well, what was in there?
There's nothing.
Nothing. It's just. Blank.
Pissed off pigmen and some cobble we put down.
Did you go all the way down?
I went, yes!
It's just... Never seen a nether without netherrack. At least one.
It's a void nether.
Well, I know, but... you think they could hide one somewhere in a corner.
You understand that all my...
Wait, what are the pigmen standing on? Oh, just our
cobblestone we put there. I'll go check again. Make sure there's not a rope.
Oh, it's okay. It's
no,
okay.
No, no.
No, it's okay.
I'll go.
I'll go.
Nope.
Oh,
nope.
You're not
nope.
the same. Nope. Wait, where'd we put the portal? Upstairs?
No, it's down in the hole where they put the portal. Are you literally going to double check?
I was just going to come help.
No, there is no netherrack here.
Okay. Oh, I made more animals, too. I wonder if we have... I don't think we have enough yet, but...
To start murdering them? I kept killing the rogue.
Leave two of each.
Yes. Like Noah.
Only two can go on the ark.
I know. What about our kid? Nope, that kid's going to drown. That's how Noah was. He let he let baby animals drown.
Oh, God.
Read it again. It's true. Okay. I'm trying to think. We're actually right at the end of this episode.
Yeah.
I'm trying to think maybe... Okay, what is this building made out of? Seared bricks. No. Really, Rain? Really?
Oh, I feel bad. Sorry, pigs.
Were any of these buildings made out of...
That's what I was thinking. I thought I saw some red buildings.
Yeah, but like the red buildings are made out of seared bricks.
Oh, I thought those were... Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's seared bricks.
You'd think we would have gotten one thing from the nether. Can you do it? Can't make it with blaze rods and stuff.
Cause... No. Because I don't have those. But...
Yeah.
This is on us if we just didn't kill all the
bosses. Wow, I know.
Patty.
No. Well, no. You killed the blizzes. I don't think I killed any of them.
That doesn't sound like something I would do. I've always been a big supporter of the blizz.
A big supporter, huh?
Big supporter of the blizz community.
Oh, my gosh.
I bet you there's just like one random piece somewhere in
a building.
Just
I know. I'm looking.
Just being a beehole.
Yeah, hiding somewhere.
All right, guys. Well, so you know, we are recording two episodes back to back, and this is the first upload.
Yeah, so we won't be able to see it.
So when you guys yell at us in the comments, well, have fun because we're not going to be able to see it for a while.
But we do appreciate it, so keep yelling.
Yeah, keep yelling.
You really do help.
But we are going to go into the next episode super confused and probably honestly have to work on some other quests to kind of start getting through. Hmm. Oh, I found another pumpkin.
Really?
On the very top, tippy tip top of the mayor's building.
Oh my gosh. Oh, maybe that's what that comment was. It said it's above the mayor. Remember I said that? Or no, I said behind. And what? I couldn't remember what it was we were supposed to find there.
All right, well, I got it.
Okay, got it.
How do we not have one netherrack?
There's got to be like one.
Patty, did you throw it away?
No.
Patty, yeah, maybe. Guys.
I hope not.
She deleted it like her last video. That's why she deleted her last video. She didn't want to see us have us see us thrown away.
Get rid of the evidence.
I'm on to you. I'm on to you, lady. All right. Yes, and I know there's a bunch of skystone in here. There's a little bit we can take, which I might do later. But once again, we can't use the stairs. But there is some decent sized skystone here.
True.
Well, we did get snowballs, so
we
did. There's
that was a major thing.
So, all right, guys. Well, we're gonna leave things off there. Leave stuff in the comments. We won't be able to see it before we record the next episode because it's gonna be in 5 minutes. Yeah. But
it might help us on the next one.
Yep. Yeah, but next episode, we'll start focusing on some of the other quests and see if we can get through some things. So, all right, guys. We'll hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Questions, comments, concerns, put it down in the comment section. If you're watching my view, make sure you go check out Patty's channel in the description down below. While you're there, hit that like and subscribe button. And while you're on the internet, why don't you go over and check out Aim to Game?
Aim to Game.
You can get yourself some
play with your friends.
Sweet server where you can play Void Wrong. You can do that.
Yeah, just like us.
Following our really bad footsteps. So, all right, guys. Well, until the next episode, I want to thank you guys so much for hanging out. And we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.